right, good afternoon. I'm meteorologist Jeff Porter. We've got wind and even a little bit of sun right here at 590 West Maple Street Studios. To your snowfall forecast, we go. And we've got 1 to 3 inches in Kalamazoo because of the anticipation of sleet, freezing rain mixing in. Allegan-Berry counties northward, 2 to 5 inches. We can hear the wind get you. How about winter weather advisory starting 10 p.m. tonight for a messy Tuesday morning commute? They last till 1 a.m. on Wednesday. Snow beginning around or before midnight. This is hour by hour. Area-wide snow, 7 a.m. tomorrow morning. Hour by hour shows that continuing as we get you to 9 a.m. Your 7-day shows this week, really one of the colder weeks that we've had in a while, but here is the great news. The chance to be around 60 degrees early next week. Chief Meteorologist Keith Thompson's live at 5.